This incredible video just came into us in the last hour. See that plane there? Mm-hmm. Right there. Just a few feet away from the Black Sea, I believe, as it skidded off the runway in Turkey. Ended up halfway down a steep slope, and none of the 162 passengers, two pilots, or four cabin crew were hurt, thankfully. The airline says the plane had a, quote, runway excursion incident.
That's cute.
Whatever that means. I'm just looking at that thinking, how did they get everybody out of that plane without it? Because it looks as though it could just slide right into the ocean.
You know, I hadn't even thought about that. My question is, why is the runway right at the edge of a cliff? Did no one think of that when they designed this thing?